And for me, it's a question of physics.